Bref.
Here's the engineering family.
Class.
Ah yeah. Working well and always engaged. But it wasn't always like that.
Got accepted at ECAM!
When the first day came, I wasn't ready. Literally.
I hope I'll be able to make some friends. Oh, I still got time.
I'm definitely going to be late. Well, no time to make friends today. At the beginning, we thought it was easy. So far, it was.
Pretty simple equations we could handle.
But it wasn't entirely true. Oh, la, la.
The teacher got inspired. I looked at her.
I looked at him.
We looked at the board. And we panicked.
We really have to work.
And thanks to the help of our amazing teachers, we could make it.
And what's better than teamwork? Because we're all in this together.
Apart from the theoretical part, we also learned how to apply our knowledge, working together with the machines as in real life.
CNC and CAM are so powerful. See? Language isn't a problem. Let's see if it works.
The fruit of our hard work.
We are a good team.
But ECAM isn't only about working. We also love socializing.
This way, we all know each other.
Bref!
We arrived at ECAM.
We thought it would be easy, but we were wrong.
Our teachers helped us.
We helped each other, a lot.
We made some projects.
We enjoyed ourselves.
We are a big family. Bref, we are in engineering.